Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel.
Cue music.
So today, Haley and I are on our way back from the beach for the weekend. And if you guys haven't checked out that vlog yet, you can check it out. I'll even link it in the description below so you can watch it. But the last time we did a carpool karaoke, we were on our way down to the beach, and Haley at the end had a fantastic idea.
I did that.
Haley, tell them what we're doing today for carpool karaoke.
Mamma Mia carpool karaoke.
We are doing Mamma Mia. We love the Mamma Mia movies, and all of the music. And so we thought it would be a great, well, Haley thought it'd be a great idea, and I thought it was fantastic to do a Mamma Mia. So that is what we're doing today. And Haley's got our whole playlist queued up and ready to go. And so we're ready to sing some Mamma Mia music.
I was cheated by you, and I think you know when.
Because there are so many great songs from both.
I personally
love.
I like the first album more.
Now, do you like the first album more, but do you like the first movie or the second movie more?
I have to go with the first movie just because it's the OG.
The classic, you like the
yeah,
classic?
But I don't know, Cher's in the second one. We know how I feel about her.
You love Cher.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. See, it's hard for me. I like aspects of the second one, going back to seeing Donna's
life.
Yeah,
that was cool, but Meryl Streep not being in it,
yeah.
I don't know.
Let me tell you that the ending of the second one, when she was singing.
And Super Trooper?
No, the at the baby's christening.
Oh, I Love My Life.
Oh my god,
yeah,
I
cried. I was like,
so
crying.
Oh my god.
I don't really like that song, but I like that scene.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm not a big fan of the song.
Yeah.
No. It was sweet, though.
Yes, it was very sweet.
Ooh, I love these.
There are those happy days. They seem so hard to find.
So far to hide.
I try to reach you, but you have closed your eyes.
Teenage
Whatever happened to our love?
Just turn it. If you turn it up more, nobody can hear you mess up.
It used to be so nice. It used to be so good.
Take a chance on me.
probably my favorite.
Which ones?
Donna's.
You like the three of them?
Yeah.
I think I'd have to agree.
Yeah, the Dynamos. Because I think that they're really funny together. Like, I think Christine Baranski is really funny. And Julie Walters is funny. But, like, all three of them together, I don't know. It was just hysterical because, like, I don't know. I really, really liked
Now, those. Even though Cher's only at the end of the second one, is Cher your favorite?
No.
In the second one?
No. Oh, no. It was the dude. It was, Aunt Sophia and her son. The crazy one at the bar.
Oh,
that
oh.
dude was funny.
Yes. The band.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, yes. I like, my favorite part in the second one is when,
yeah, yeah.
Bill and Harry are
yeah,
in
and they
town
show up.
And, Harry falls in the water and Dom shows up. He's like, do you need a hand?
Yeah, oh, I love him. No, I think my favorite part of that was when it was Bill and Harry and they were on the boat and they were doing the Titanic thing and they're looking through the
river. Yes!
Rock. That part was funny.
Yes.
That was my favorite part, probably.
Drive.
Where's your ride, a motorcycle?